I don't know about you, Mark Lawrenson, but I feel really privileged to be here today for this game because so many people have had their say, expressed their view of what's likely to happen, but now we are finally about to find out. Kick-off imminent.
Both sets of players definitely up for this one. We're in for a real battle today, I think.
These supporters are long-suffering, but you wouldn't know it when you look at their faces. They're up for this game, all right. They believe their side can get something here. So away we go, a 90-minute show featuring some of the biggest names in the beautiful game today. The fans expecting a real treat. Plenty of respect being shown by one side to the other. It's all a question of earning the right to play. Having a platform on which to build. That's a very tentative start by them, knocking the ball around at the back and in midfield. Just waiting for some space up front. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Goes up, that's probably woken everyone in the neighbourhood. Leading by a goal to nil now as we get underway once again.
Well, they're down 1-0, but it's not the end of the world.
Concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. Back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. There are a few options available here. It's a poor ball. Wins possession. The attack came to nothing. Couch. He scored one goal in this game. Still going. Possibilities here. Here's Couch. The defender cuts this one out. Lavezzi. Chance for an equaliser if he can cross it in well. Fernando Torres. Konchesky. Not allowing the opposition any possession here. And they're in complete control, as you can see from this very relaxed passing.
Here's Fernando Torres.
No, it's been snuffed out. Here's Agger. And Maxi Rodriguez.
Here's Kaut.
Knocks it out to the flank. Good ball in, could give them another goal here. They get the ball back. They're just not clicking with each other. Santa Croce. Still they move it around, still they probe for a gap, but perhaps they should be trying for some width too.
Lavezzi.
Can be very hard to shake off the ball. Oh, he needs some help in the box.
Xabi Alonso.
Gerrard. And Gerrard. Here's Agger. Konchesky and Agger. Glenn Johnson.
Foul there, we can give him.
Who will take it?
Booted away.
Space and time on the ball.
Safely in his gloves.
Hamsik and Santa Croce.
Some running off the ball, needs a good cross.
And is dealt with comfortably.
Maxi Rodriguez. Xabi Alonso.
Konchesky. And Gerrard.
No attempt to play the ball. Free kick.
Well, the referee's got to think seriously here about what he does. He says calm down, but really there should have been a yellow card.
Now an opportunity to cross.
Cut out the pass.
And there's a chance of a counter-attack here.
Great ball over the defence.
Can he get the cross in?
Oh, badly overhit.
Now some space for a cross.
Will he shoot?
Still a platform. And there's a chance here.
The assistant referee had his flag up. Not too happy there about the decision, but it is a free kick.
Xabi Alonso.
Agger. Crowd are roaring themselves hoarse. I don't think we've had a better atmosphere than this for a long, long time.
Kaut, he has unrivaled stamina.
The post to the rescue.
Snuffed out by the defence.
Cavani.
And we've barely had half of the first half.
The opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front.
At last, the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal.
Needs a good cross. Crosses toward the centre.
And now the break could be on at the other end.
Out.
Here's a strike. Got to the shot, but couldn't hold it or palm it away to safety.
He controlled the shot well enough, but it was straightforward for the keeper, really.
Cavani.
Hamsik.
Through pass. Xabi Alonso.
Gerrard.
Maxi Rodriguez.
And already, you know, the crowd at fever pitch. Lending so much to the spectacle. Noise level high from the start. And so much colour around this stadium as well. The vivid colours of both sides on display in every corner of the stadium.
Xabi Alonso.
Blocked by the defender.
It's cleared.
Lavezzi.
The keeper comes and takes the ball.
Aronica.
Only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break, and just the one goal divides them. Here's Maxi Rodriguez. It's a firm block tackle.
Gerrard. And now the break on again.
He could swing it in here. Ball one, good defending there.
Here's Lavezzi.
Couch. The referee looks at his watch, only a few seconds left here.
It's a nice ball, possibility here for a cross.
Couch.
There goes the whistle, and it's half-time.
Just what the doctor ordered, or in this case the manager. 1-0 up, happy days.
1-0 the scoreline then. How long will it stay like that in the second half, I wonder?
So, a resumption of hostilities. Their lead still intact for the time being.
Paolo Cannavaro. And the return ball, safely delivered.
Here's Lavezzi.
Now, can he get the cross in? It's intended for that target in the middle.
Solid defence in the box. Fernando Torres.
They shepherd it clear.
Couch. And Maxi Rodriguez. Exchange of passes. Finding their men well. Up goes the assistant referee's flag, tried to spring the offside trap, but the run was timed just a little too early. Paolo Cannavaro. Paolo Cannavaro. Yedda. This team has been through a rigorous training regime. Two training sessions every day. Players have moaned about it, but they may benefit from it.
Well worked to win the ball.
Opportunity down the left side.
Dealt with the threat well.
They're keeping it tight here.
This contrast of styles, so engaging on the eye.
It has captivated the crowd here.
Fernando Torres.
Here's Gerrard. Oh, this is a promising break. And the shots! And he's in again!
Referee blows his whistle, the assistant had his flag up, and that, I think, is the right decision too.
Rodriguez.
Couch.
Now, can he get the cross in?
Yedda.
It only at the last.
The ball crossed the line.
The manager has decided to ring a few changes here.
Yedda. Chipped over the defence.
It went over the line for a goal kick.
Here's Maxi Rodriguez.
Hamsik. Gerrard.
Here's Xabi Alonso.
And Gerrard.
And Xabi Alonso. A good interception to gain possession. And the whistle's gone and the assistant referee's got his flag up. Just caught offside there.
Movement and some more incisive passing. Question is, are they good enough to create a goal? Hamšík
really stopped in his tracks there.
Konchesky.
Fernando Torres.
Accurate passing between the two of them. Maggio.
Perfectly executed,
looking for width. Lavezzi, and he's there to make the block. Glenn Johnson. Gerrard.
Here's Agger. Fernando Torres, almost unstoppable when he hits top gear.
Hamšík. Here's Maggio. Here they come on the attack.
Free kick awarded.
Will he have a go? Beautifully tucked away. Can they turn defence into attack?
Will he find the target now?
Clearance downfield. Hamšík.
Couch.
Now a chance for a cross.
Oh, a perfect ball in. Held by the keeper.
We've got players warming up on the touchline.
Couch. Maxi Rodriguez.
Keeper's got it.
Couch.
Yebba. And Hamšík. And Adonica.
Dealt with well by the defender. Clearance. Might have a go from here.
Trying to find room for the cross.
Free kick given here in a very dangerous position.
Well, it'll be fascinating to see how the manager's decision here will affect the contest. So, power or placement? And that certainly won't worry the keeper. Chance to level the game there.
Lavezzi.
Stopped him well there.
Worked really hard to get the ball back.
Here's Paolo Cannavaro.
Ball given away. No way through.
Maggio.
Here's Hamšík.
Here's Lavezzi.
The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms.
Xabi Alonso. Here's Couch.
Wins the ball, great defending.
Back pass, an integral part of any game.
Only 1 minute to be added.
Fernando for a product.
The referee blows his whistle for full-time.
They've managed to win here after having played out of their skins today. An absolutely fantastic performance, which will have done their manager proud and thrilled their supporters.
Both defences and the keepers were on top form today, and it just came down to one momentary lapse of concentration in the end.
Thank you, Mark, for joining me.